Hello guys, welcome back to Motor V Rides. If you're new to this channel, kindly watch, and if you feel this content is helpful to you, kindly subscribe, like and share your thoughts. Now, torque is the amount of force or twisting force that is available at the wheels to propel the bike further. In simpler terms, power is related to the top speed of the bike and torque is related to acceleration. The more torque your bike generates, the more quickly your bike accelerates. Therefore, the torque of the motorcycle is responsible for its pickup. Horsepower, on the other hand, is a unit of measuring the power produced by the engine, and power is basically the work output of the engine per unit time, and it's available at the crankshaft of the engine. Depending upon the preferred riding style, one can choose power over torque and vice versa. If you want a motorcycle which can accelerate at a good pace and which you can pull up virtually at speed as low as 20 km per hour in top gear without changing gears, perhaps you need a bike with higher torque values. But if the top speed is what you always dreamt of, then go for a bike which has higher power figures. Of course, there is a whole lot of factors in between. In normal riding condition, we need a bike which can hold good at any regular conditions. This can be achieved by balancing both torque and power figures in such a way that the bike can do a fair bit of top speed along without sufficient torque to survive the city traffic conditions. One thing should be remembered, that both power and torque are not only dependent upon each other, but also it is important at which RPM, which is revs per minute, figures are topping out. A higher torque producing motorcycle engine is useless without sufficient power, because while you accelerate with higher torque figures, you are going nowhere without sufficient power, which is responsible for taking you to the top speed. Similarly, a high power generating motorcycle engine is of no use without sufficient torque, as what would you do with the maximum top speed which would take you to ride the bike on straight lane for 2 hours to attain it? In other words, both torque and power are dependent upon each other. You need to try and find a bike that balances it out. Otherwise, it also depends on your taste and your intentions with the bike. So, that's all from us. Thank you for watching Motor V Rides. Please do let us know what other topics of interest you'd like us to talk or discuss about. Hit the like button, share your thoughts in the comment below. Bye for now.